has been DL Adventures for right now. This is always the intro, even though that's not what most people do, but that's what I do. So this is what we're doing today, and both of our cars are flipped right now.
Let's see if we can jump next.
No, that won't work.
Let's try it though.
You need to get over there where you can see what your angle is, Donnie. Move over.
Now it's a ramp. It's fine. It's already a ramp. I can't see that.
Well, exactly.
Oh! That was so cool. Yeah. You didn't do an as cool because mine soared through the air.
They both ended upside down.
Yeah, but mine was the one who soared through the air, but Daddy's just went crazy in the air, but mine just landed upside down somehow.
Oh, you left mine?
Yeah.
Donnie.
Because you have to do your own. Hey!
Hey, it's Daddy's turn.
What?
I don't know. Why do you keep missing? Ouch.
I just crashed.
Mine was going nose down. Arthur. Yeah, you're trying to make me hazardous. Now I don't want to drive your car.
Why not?
Stay there.
Stay there? Why do I have to stay there?
I said stay!
What are you trying to do?
Okay, get on the pavement. Get on the pavement. But this truck can't go through.
Get him on the pavement. I'm not moving, you're pushing.
I know.
You're trying to box your truck?
Yeah. Well, it's not working, but still pretty much a monster truck. What? Hey, you turned it! Now my truck's stuck.
Man. Whoa. What you're doing.
Like, we're just doing a mega
reel. Don't tell the camera.
We used to always do this, so. Sure.
Let me too.
No, this is actually me, even though this is actually my car. That's yours.
But you've traded.
I wasn't looking where I was going in the week. Hey, you took my seat.
You gotta explain that you traded cars.
Yeah, we traded cars, so now I am the E Revo.
Oh, Donnie.
You're not used to driving that.
And I'm not used to driving that. The E Revo just flips.
Whoa.
Just like that. No.
going super hard.
Yours is what I'm doing better than you. That was like a gigantic jump. You're doing worse than me on the track. And I'm still doing better on the E Revo.
Watch out.
Watch out, Marshall.
What? I said, watch out, Marshall. The longest jump anybody's made tonight.
Daddy, can you slow that mow that on when we actually post it? Slow mow it. Because that was amazing.
I'm going to see if I can make the smallest, shortest jump of the night.
Of course you can.
You just jumped me.
I actually drove across
it. You sure did.
Whoa.
Why did I not do it red?
No, it hits the curve. There you go. Whoa.
Look, you don't have it jacked up against the... There you go.
This truck is actually small and like low, so it might be pretty... It's actually going to be easy to jump.
Yep.
Wait, can we try jumping the TRX-6?
No.
Why?
It's not a basher, and the motor's going up. I don't want to damage it. That was so high.
I know, I'm way better than you. With the E Revo. You're worse with me, and I'm better with the E Revo. You're worse with the E Revo, and I'm better with both.
Yeah, I think you're good at getting pie straw.
And I'm better driver than you on both.
Well, how long have you been driving, Donnie?
For at least 2 years.
At least a year. How long has Daddy been driving?
We both missed.
Whoa.